reward.
Malakath poisoned his blood and rotted.
Come on, his bones. Let's see you put up a fight.
No! Like the bite of a beast.
No!
That the best you can do? Come
on. You cannot even conceive of the power I wield. With me. Yes. I can't be helped. Good.
learned to fight when I was a pup. I miss those days.
It can't be helped. All right, then.
What can I do for you? Of course.
You know what you're doing.
Yark doesn't have much of a sense of humor. Yes? I'm sorry, do I know you? do. It's very peaceful. Sometimes I pass through there to borrow wood from Hurt and Hern. They're vampires. Why? They're awfully friendly. I'm making camp. No, I have the trees and the flower beds to keep me company. There's also Yorick. The big stone head by the campfire. I don't think he's going to respond. None that bothered to stop. Although, there was that Nord from Riften who spent the night. Oh, no, nothing like that. He was a wanderer that didn't know heads from tails. I think his name was Hagrani? Or something close to that. He did. But I'm warning you, you won't like how I tell it. Okay, but don't say I didn't warn you. The tale I remember best was about his adventure in the Reach. One night it was very dark and cold, and he was frightened. Then, when he felt all was lost, a voice shouted out, "The blood's all below your waist!" No. Wait. That part comes later? Oh, Ifri's bones. I really messed it up, didn't I? No, it's too late. Wasn't that great of a story anyway. No, I didn't intend to anyway. I'm from Solitude. Ifri's bones, the winking skeever. Now that brings back memories. Lisette used to love performing there.
Some cowards.
She's a friend.
Can't stand the sight of glory before them.
Of course. She'd probably tell you I used to follow her around like a dog, which isn't exactly true. I don't bark or pee on the rug. Sometimes I hung around because the boys loved her. Everyone did. She was always so good with people. It made things easier for me. That's a long story. I came to Falkreath on a rumor, and now, I'm actually lost. In more ways than one. A little. My mother taught me the ways of the wilderness, but I never imagined it would be so difficult in practice. The moss grows on all sides of the tree. The stars are too numerous to count, the wind blows in all directions. If not for the turn of the moons, I'd have no sense of where I am. I'd rather not. It's somewhat private, and besides, I'm not much for words. Forgive me, it's just... Forget it. I won't add to your burdens any longer.
I'm still here.
This is lovely.
Now let's move.
The reach will be ours again.
Do you?
Thanks for the help. Not many willing to take on the Forsworn these days.
It can't be helped. If you like it. I am proud, and rightfully so, of the work we do. How can I be of service? It can't be helped. Let me know if you need anything. Oh, no, you don't.
Not bad. Not bad.
skull makes the best axe blade. About all they're good for. There's beauty here, unmatched in all of Skyrim, to be sure. Is someone there? Hello?
Oh, no, you don't.
Does death not come to us all?
The reef will be ours again.
Enough of this.
Ah, you bastard. Just die.
Is that your best? You think I'm afraid of you? God, no! This is the end for you. I
just a scratch.
Destroy you.
Prepare to die.
Over.
Stopped. What is it? Of course.
I had to get this for you when I saw it. I hope you like it. It can't be helped. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Yes.
Everyone thinks I'm too young to be a ship's captain.
Victory for now.
Do you need something? Good. I can always count on you, can't I? Please, call upon me if I can be of any service.
can I do for you, friend? It can't be helped. Mm-hmm.